This is suicide. Those mines will rip this ship apart.
It'll hold. Okay, everyone. Let's see if this thing can fly.
Fuel lines are go.
Sensors online. I'm seeing mines at 2,000 meters.
Targeting computers spinning up. Okay, Isaac, you have the controls.
Projecting optimal route now. Try to keep it on course and shoot anything that gets in the way.
Thrusters, one quarter forward.
The mines have a lock on our heat signature. Here they come.
Begins.
3, 2, 1.
This is gonna be rough!
Fall temperature is all the way in the red!
Yeah, we're coming in too hot.
Give me a course correction!
We can't correct now! We'll miss our window!
At this angle, we won't reach the window!
Okay! I'm sending you a new vector!
We're shaking apart!
We're almost through!
Ugh.
Ellie, are you there? Damn it.
No! If you find this, God, I
Ellie, come on! We're freezing to death out here! I'm coming! We're on our way to find some shelter. But I'm gonna leave you this trail of flares.
If the man's dead, Ellie, let's go!
Isaac, please, be alive!
Come on!
Ellie, come in. Ellie!
To Aloha Station, broadcasting to all the troops out there wherever you are. Remember, boys, the colonies are counting. You're listening to Aloha Station, broadcasting to all the troops out there wherever you are. Remember, boys, the colonies are counting.
Is that you?
Are you in range?
God damn it.
Reminder from HQ, be sure to have your ration card stamped after every meal. We don't want anyone going hungry out there. And now, a little something to warm you up. Listening to Aloha Station. Just a friendly reminder from HQ. Be sure to have your ration card stamped after every meal. We don't want anyone going hungry out there. And now, a little something to warm you up. From HQ, be sure to have your ration card stamped in.
Isaac. Well, I'll be damned.
Where is everyone?
They headed for a research facility up the ridge. We found snowsuits, but they weren't enough to go around, so I decided to stay behind. There might be more down in the basement.
Might be.
The elevator shot, and we heard something scratching around down there, so we didn't... We didn't check.
Buckle.
This is Private Sam Ackerman, 41st Engineering. I told them not to eat the infected. Then they started changing. Became sensitive to bright light. Just shining my flashlight would send them into a violent rage. I disabled the elevator to trap them down there. God rest their souls.